What do you feel as a female? Is he doing enough for women and for Latinos?
Well, let me talk about being a female. And people keep addressing the female vote as if we're a special interest group. We're half of the country. So it's very important that these issues about moving women's rights forward and keeping them in the present and moving the country forward, protecting women's rights, whether it's health care or access to health care, education, higher education, the economy, jobs. We have the same concerns that every other American has. And so Obama has a very, very good record with women. He signed the Lilly Ledbetter Act that gives us equal pay for equal work. I just find that argument that's a very clear choice for women
in this
election.
When you see the Republican platform actually had re-abortion, for example, I know you're a Catholic, you're pro-choice. When they actually said, look, there are no exceptions for us, nothing, not for rape, not for incest, not for the health of the mother. What do you feel about that?
It's archaic. In the sense that I find that the government should not be making that choice. And it's very interesting that the Republican platform is for smaller government, but yet they want to be in the bedroom. And I don't understand that argument. If you want less government, then why do you want to be involved in a decision that should be made by my doctor, by my spouse, by my family, or by myself, or for my health concerns? I mean, there's a lot of circumstances that, where abortions are not used as birth control. That is not what we're talking about.